back of the hymnal and on the screen on page 8, First Sunday Morning Epiphany, taken from Ephesians 3, verses 1 through 12. Let us read responsibly. For this reason, I, Paul, the prisoner of Jesus Christ for you Gentiles, if indeed you have heard of the dispensation of the grace of God, which was given to me for you. Now been revealed by the Spirit to his holy apostles and prophets.
That the Gentiles should be fellow heirs of the same body and partakers of his promise in Christ through the gospel.
Of which I became a minister according to the gift of the grace of God given to me by the effective working of his power.
To me, who am less than the least of all the saints, his grace was given that I should preach among the Gentiles in the unsearchable riches of Christ.
And to make all people see what is the fellowship of the mystery, which from the beginning of the ages has been hidden in God, who created all things through Jesus Christ.
To the intent that now the manifold wisdom of God might be made known by the church to the principalities and powers in the heavenly places.
According to the eternal purpose which he accomplished in Christ Jesus our Lord,
in whom we have boldness and access to confidence through faith in him.
Let us affirm our faith in the Apostles' Creed.
I believe in God, Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered on the cross of Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day he rose from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sit on the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From this shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of body, and life everlasting. Amen.
It's time for us to share a praise song in our morning fellowship. So after we sing the first verse of this song, God greet each other with the Holy Ghost.